Dallas County with another record today for the number of positive COVID-19 cases. The county reporting now 570 new cases of the virus, and that brings the total number of cases in Dallas County to over 20,000 now. The county saying that more cases are being linked to large recreational and social gatherings, including, for example, house parties. All of these numbers since essentially the start of June.